next question. Now here what we are having, we can write it x sine pi x is equal to, now positive, x sine pi x minus 1 is less than is equal to x, less than is equal to 1. Now same thing, we can write it minus pi is less than is equal to pi x is less than is equal to pi, and negative of x sine pi x 1 is less than is equal to x is less than is equal to 3/2. Okay, so to this becomes now pi is less than is equal to pi x is less than is equal to 3/2 pi. Sine x is positive in minus pi 2 pi. So that's why I have taken positive here. And range is now from minus 1 to 1. Okay? And sine x is negative from pi to 3/2, that is the third quadrant. Okay, so here range becomes 1 to 3/2. Okay, so basically this is the third quadrant and this is the from negative side, from first, second, negative of second, negative of first, first and second. Okay, sine is what? Sine is positive. So now the question, our question becomes minus 1 to 3/2 x sine pi x dx is equal to, now minus 1 to 1 with x sine pi x dx plus 1 to 3/2 negative of x sine pi x dx. Is it clear? Now integrating x sine pi x dx by parts. Now this is equal to first function as it is, integration of sine pi x dx minus d by dx of x integration of sine pi x dx with dx. Okay, so now this becomes negative of x with cos pi x upon pi minus, and minus this becomes sine x plus integration of cos pi x upon pi dx, and this is equal to minus x cos pi x upon pi plus sine pi x upon pi square plus c. Now our question becomes minus 1 to 3/2 x sine pi x dx is equal to, first part minus 1 to 1 x sine pi x dx minus this plus and this minus. 1 to 3 by 2 x sine pi x dx. Now let's put the integrated value. Okay, so we are having now this is equal to minus x cos pi x upon pi plus sin pi x upon pi square with minus 1 to 1 minus negative of x cos pi x upon pi plus sin pi x upon pi square from 1 to 3 by 2. Okay. Now this becomes 1 negative of 1, or we can write it negative of cos pi upon pi plus sin pi upon pi square minus cos minus pi upon pi plus sin minus pi upon pi square minus. Minus 3 by 2 cos 3 by 2 pi upon pi plus sin 3 pi by 2 upon pi square minus cos pi upon pi plus sin pi upon pi square. Okay. Now we are having, now this becomes, now sin pi is 0 and cos pi is minus 1, so 1 upon pi, one thing, minus 1 upon pi so this becomes now minus cos pi is minus 1, okay, minus 1 upon pi square minus 1 upon pi. Okay, now this becomes, here it is, this becomes minus. Okay, so now this becomes 1 upon pi plus 1 upon pi, one thing, and minus 1 upon pi square minus 1 upon pi. Upon pi plus 1 upon pi square plus 1 upon pi, 3 upon pi plus 1 upon pi square, 3 pi plus 1 upon pi square, answer. Okay, this is it.